I'd like to call this meeting to order for the San Juan City Commission, a special called meeting today, September 15 at 6 p.m. If we can all rise for the invocation. And I'll ask Chief Gonzalez if he can lead us in the invocation.
Well, this bar hit. So. Lord, we come before you on this day. Please give us the wisdom, the knowledge, and the right thinking to make the city better. And push forward and continue blessing everybody here, our mayor, our commissioners, our new employees that we're about to share our relationship with. So in your name we pray.
Amen.
Let's face the flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Y'all may be seated. Under item 4A, consider the first reading of an ordinance adopting the tax rate levy for the city of San Juan, Texas for fiscal year beginning October the 1st, 2015 and ending September 30th, 2016. Mr. Garza.
Good evening, Mayor and Commission. On Monday, August 17, 2015, the City Commission voted and approved the proposed tax rate of 0.6993 per $100 valuation for fiscal year October 1, 2015 through September 30, 2016, and scheduled two required public hearings on August 25, 2015 and September 8, 2015. The proposed tax is gonna be the same as last year. However, in accordance with the property tax law, if the proposed tax rate is 0.6993 exceeds the effective tax rate of 0.6771 or rollback tax rate of 0.7375, therefore two public hearings on the proposed tax rate will be required before the City Commission adopts the tax rate ordinance. The ordinance adopting the tax rate for the tax year 2015 and fiscal year beginning October 1, 2015 through September 30, 2016, will be considered on first reading by the Commission on September 15, 2015, which is today. The second and final reading is scheduled for September 29, 2015.
And that would help us meet the requirements for the approval
city
of the
chart.
Budget and all that we're doing.
Correct.
And it's part not exactly tied to the tax rates. But that I definitely like to be able to maybe get it, not maybe, but I'd like to see at the next meeting on Monday is some allowing us to have a discussion about our employees. While I know we're going to end up closing the year, I still like to have that opportunity. So as we enter into the new year on October the 1st, that we will have at least discussed and contemplated any kind of reward or not reward, but consideration for our employees at that time.
I'll speak with Sandra so I can add it to the agenda.
I would appreciate that. Mm-hmm. Are there any questions? Any discussion?
I have a question, Mayor.
Go ahead.
This is the September 29th date. That's that other special called meeting, right? If I'm not mistaken.
Correct.
Oh, okay. All right.
It's going to be a special meeting.
Oh yeah. Okay. Okay. No problem. No problem. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
That being said, is there a motion for approval as presented?
So move.
Commissioner Garza moved and Mayor Pro Tem second.
Yes.
Is that correct?
That's yes. Correct.
All in favor state aye.
Aye.
Motion passes. Thank you, Mr. Garza.
Thank you.
Now the City of Commission will go into executive session in accordance with the Texas Open Meeting Act under Chapter 551, Subchapter D, exceptions to requirement that the meeting be open, Texas Government Code Section 551.074A, Personnel Matters, and the Texas Government Code 551.071 to deliberate the appointment, employment, and compensation of Benjamin Arjona as a city manager for the City of San Juan, Texas, with a determination of salary benefits and or negotiation of his contract terms for the city manager position. We'll now enter executive session at 6:04. Go into open session. We now convene in open session under item 6. The City Commission will reconvene into open session regarding item A, 7A, consider the appointment, employment, and compensation of Benjamin Arjona, City Manager for the City of San Juan, Texas, and enter and approve the employment contract between the City of San Juan, Texas, and the City Manager, Benjamin Arjona. Council?
Mayor, thank you. What I'm going to request of this City Commission is that you make a motion to enter and approve the contract as presented in executive session, and the items that we discussed in executive session specifically are adding the removal language from the City Charter and as well the two-week notice to the resignation that the City would expect from Mr. Arjona if he does resign after the probationary period.
Very good. Is there a motion to that effect?
So moved.
Is there a second?
Second.
All in favor state aye.
Aye. Aye.
Motion passes. I'd like to officially welcome you to the City of San Juan, Mr. Arjona. And thank you, we're going to remember. And we definitely want to thank Chief Gonzalez, and we'll do that officially at our city meeting. But thank you for the time and all the effort and energy that you helped us through those year and so many months for a job well done, Chief. Appreciate all that you did.
Great job, Chief.
Thank you.
Good job.
With that being said, is there a motion to adjourn?
So moved.
Is there a second?
Second.
All in favor state aye.
Aye.
This meeting is adjourned at 6:36.
There you go.